Hello, this is Mike. In this video, I shall share a method on how to convert data format from month, day, year to the day, month, year in Power Apps. I have created small Power Apps, which consists of three screens. Browser screen, we have the date info. In detail screen, we have the date info. And in the edit screen, we have the date info as well. In each screen, we may find that the date format is always month, day, and year. What we wanted is to display the date as the format day, month, and year. Let's create one record as example. 13th of October 2021, hour 9, minutes 10, but in the each screen, we have the date displayed as month, day, and year. For example, October 13th, 2021. We like the date format show as 13th of October 2021. The problem actually is caused by our browser language setting. To correct it, I shall share you two methods. The first method in this video is changing your language setting from the English United States to English United Kingdom. Let's back to the app, which is opened by Microsoft Azure browser. To change the setting, let's move to right top corner, click the three dots. In the dialog list, select the setting. In new opened window, in the left side panel, find and select language. Then in the language section, we see the English United States is on top. Now let's edit more language options by press and languages button. Find and select English United Kingdom. Move it to top position. On the top left corner, press the refresh button. Then move to the Azure browser windows, which has our app opened there. On top left corner, press the refresh button. Then we find that date format in app changed from month, day, year to the day, month, year. Let's check the detail screen. Then check the edit screen. Same changes happened. If we use the Google Chrome, we need to apply same steps to changing the language setting. Let's move to the Chrome browser, which opened the same app there. In browser screen, we see the long date format in detail screen, and in edit screen, we see the same long date format. Changing the language setting, on the top right corner, select three dots, select the setting, expanded the advanced, choose language, expanded language. Click Edit Languages, find and choose English United Kingdom. Move it on the top. Press refresh button. Then let's move to the Chrome browser, which has the app opened. On the top left corner, press the refresh button. then you will see the changes happened on each data format. The above method might be working while changing the browser setting for each individual user. If you share your app to many users who might have a different language region settings, then asking the setting changing individually is not an efficient way. In next video, I shall share another way to force the format changing by Power Apps text functions inside of the app. Thanks for your watching. If you like the video, please press the subscribe button in below, and see you in next video.